flurries early, then breaking into some sunshine as we make our way into the afternoon. My 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow is 34. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to Bridge the Gap for Autism. And we did that today. I forecast 43. The actual high temperature was 43 degrees. On Sunday, mostly sunny and cold, upper